As it's the last show of the series, we thought we'd have a look ahead to what will be happening this summer. There's loads going on.